it's me, Stomp The Bean, and welcome back to yet another episode of Forever Stranded. Yes, I decided to do this pack again today. If you're still enjoying it, and I hope you guys are, then please do hit that like button down below. Also, if you're new to my channel, then please do subscribe for daily Minecraft videos. And share the channel, tell all your friends. And do all that good stuff, because it is really helping out the channel. We made 4,000 subscribers the other day. We're now at 4,050. I mean, that's massive. That's like 50 subscribers in less than a week. That's amazing. So please do continue to share the channel and subscribe and all that good stuff, please. Right, anyway, let's get on with Forever Stranded. I would like to continue where we left off yesterday. And that was, we were in the city, and we were trying to do stuff in the city. That breaks instantly. But we had troubles. We had some troubles. Indeed, we did. We kind of got battered by a ghast. And I want to know what was at the top. So, I think we're going to go there, and we're going to go and have a look and see what's what. First of all, let's take all of this out of here. And put that into there, because we now have the ability to make a smeltery. Where is the seared faucet? It is there. Let's take all of this out. All of you. And all I want in here is food. Right, that's cool. Let's get rid of you. I was just sifting through some compressed sand, purely because I wanted ancient spores to do the next quest, and I decided to do that, and I got myself one ancient spore and some prismarine shards, which is nice. It's pretty cool. We're going to be good to go with that. So I was just sort of sifting through there. In actual fact, I'll fire those into there, and I'll get on that later. Let me just repair my pickaxe. Need to do that quickly. Because I broke it in the last episode. There we go, let's repair you as well. Cool! Right, I think what we'll do is we'll put the bed down, have a sleep, and then we'll make our way back to the city where we was. Really? Monsters nearby is the problem. Right, let's put it there. There we go, that's better. We'll head back to the city. I'll teleport over there. Like I say, I'm going to use teleport. It's a feature of Journey Map, so why would I not use it? And really, for the sake of a YouTube video, what is the point of walking? Let's be honest. Right, so. Sorry? I want to. There's the ghast. That's coming right at me. Whoa! So I'm assuming it's that building there I was going to. Yeah, that looks like the place. Okay, well, I mean, I can survive with that guy there. I think I'll be all right. I might be able to hit one back at him. Come on. Fire at me. Go. Ow. That was not what was supposed to happen. There we go. I hit one back. There we go. All right, we're doing good. Yeah. Bring it on. Yeah, that's where I died, because you can see my death marker there. Let's try and get back into the game. There we go. And this is where we were doing it, wasn't it? I wasted a lot of my glass doing this. Let me take my glass back. There we go. Right, we'll use the glass to build up, like we did last time. Go away, ghast. I'm not interested. I know there's no mobs in here, because I was fine before. So let me just... There we go. We'll take all of this, and we're going to get up there this time. It's not going to kill us. We're going to find out what is on this level. Great, there's another ghast. Okay. Oh, I don't have my torch. Oh, I do have torches. Right, let's... Yeah, I killed you! There you go! Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Right, there we go! Right, we really need to search these chests really quickly. Let's break this guy. Nothing. No! No! Oh yeah, we'll take all of this. Whatever it is, we'll just take it. We'll just take it, and then we'll talk about it later. I'm hitting you with glass. Nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. Right, let's get out of here. Whoa! That was insane. Whoa! Don't hit me. Don't. Right, let me get out of here. I need to get out of here. I need to go home. It is really important I do this. And I am coming back to the city at another point. I do want to like collect as much of this glass as I can, because I want to turn my the outside of my base into like in this glass. I want to use this glass to surround my base, and I think it'll be kind of cool. It'll look quite nice. So yeah, that is my plan at a later date. But right now, I am getting out of here. I have had enough. Whoa! I mean, is there a chest in there? I need to know. So annoying to die. Never mind. Never mind. At least we're back home. We're safe. We're away from that ghast. Oh dear. That was stressful. That was stressful. Right. So we did get the Tinker stuff, which is kind of cool. And we also got a Tinker tank controller. I don't know what that is. Smeltery controller. We got another casting table. Another faucet, which was quite nice. Seared glass. What's this? Night slime ingot. Nice. Ardite and pig iron. And what's this? Firewood. Never heard of that, but I'll take it anyway. Right, let me fire the two gas tiers. Lovely, lovely, lovely. We did well. We did really well, actually. That can go down here. That can go into this. I do need to sort this place out very soon, actually, because. I'm sick and tired of the sand just coming in and ruining my base all the time. I do need to like smelt up. Really? It's, oh right, okay, it's a 9x9, isn't it? That's, I need to put more crafting tables around, definitely. Right, so what we're going to do is we are going to complete this quest of moving things around. That is what I want to do, and it's going to require a little bit of dirt. We'll take this. 24 should be fine. And I need to make a little dirt area. I'll take it up here. Why not? I'll take it up here. Do it somewhere completely different. Let's see if we can take out 24 of these. 16. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. There we go. Look at that. That was perfect. There we go. So let's make this area a little dirt area. And this is where we're going to make our soul sand. This is going to be soul sand production land. So what we need to do is go and grab some cobblestone. And we'll get that smelting in the furnace here. Okay, we've already done it. We did that last episode, didn't we? Right, we'll do that. Let's head into here. Where do I put that? The ancient spores. We'll take that. And we will go and create some mycelium. Now, it does take a while to spread, but we'll let it do its thing. There we go. That's going to turn into mycelium now, and that should spread all over. So we'll let it do its thing. What I'm going to do is make these barrels that we need. So I figure we should make like 4 or 5 of them, if we can. It depends how many we have. 1, 2, we should do 3. I said 4 or 5. We'll take 3, it's fine. We're going to put these over here. You can do this with wooden barrels, I believe, but we'll do it with this. So we'll put that guy there, and that guy there. And that should spread then. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to disappear. What I think I'll do is I'll cover the top of this and put a door on it while we're waiting so that I don't get sand in there anymore. And we'll just let this spread. And what I'll do is I'll fill these up with water as well. So give me a few minutes. And I'll be back shortly. Okay, so I've made loads of glass. I filled in the roof. Finally got this all sorted. So now this is all completely enclosed. So hopefully the weather shouldn't affect it now. I'm hoping. And what I did was I put one of my coils inside here. So it kind of hopefully stays cool in here. I don't know how well these work. But hopefully if I stand in this water. No. No, the temperature goes up. Temperature is going up. I don't know. I give up. I give up with you for now. But there we go. So that should all be enclosed. But I'm having a bit of a problem. The mycelium has spread. But it's not making witch water. And I don't know why. I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong, because I looked up the recipe for soul sand, and obviously it tells you it's barrel crafting, which is sand inside witch water gives you soul sand. And to... Oh, I didn't know you could make glass barrels. How cool. You can also get soul sand from the void ore miner, or from the carpenter. I've no idea. Or compressed soul sand. So the only way is to get... it's via this, other than the void ore miner. Now, I've tried thinking maybe it's just not turning because it's not. No, I can't put sand in. I can't get soul sand. So I'm not sure what's going on there. Little confused, if I'm honest. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set these up. We're going to wait for all that to spread and just put water in all of these, and hopefully it turns into witch water. If not, I have no idea. I have no idea what to do. Maybe I should message the mod pack creator, Gaming with Sheridan, and just say, having a bit of a problem here. Can you help me? Because I really I don't know what's going on. Normally, making witch water, that's how you do it, and you can either use stone or wooden barrels. But, like I say, for some reason, it's not playing ball. So, yep, really not playing ball. So what we're going to do, because that's not working, is I think it's time to set up that smeltery that we've got. I think that's a good idea. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it here and try and incorporate it nicely into this area. There we go. Let's get rid of you guys because we don't need them. So we have all the smeltery parts here. I'll take these for now. And we're going to need to dig up. Well, we could probably... yeah, we could. We could do this. We can do this. Let's get rid of you. And I think you can go as well. And we'll try and build it into the side of the ship. We might as well, because we're here to stay. We're going to make this our home. So there's no point, like, you know, moving away. There's just no point. I mean, we could move to the city, but... I feel that would be too dangerous. So let's just let's put a smeltery in right here, like so. And let's grab some more of those tinkery blocks. We got two smeltery controllers. Nice! And some seared glass tanks, which we can make good use of. I'm quite happy. I'm quite happy that I managed to get this today. Right, let's put that there. And then if we grab ourselves one controller, oh really, you can't do that? No? Okay, I thought you could press the middle mouse button and it goes straight into your Tinker Tank controller. I don't know what that is about, but I'm going to put that in. I'm going to put the two smeltery drains in because we've got the two faucets as well. And we'll take that tank and we'll use those as well. We might as well make use of everything we have. So, let's take the smeltery controller. We'll put that down just there. Then we'll take our normal tank and put that just there. That lights up to tell us that we've connected it all up correctly. Let's do one, two, three in there. One, two I should have done. Like so. And let's pick these guys up. There we go. And we want to put our faucets... or our smeltery drains just here, because it looks cool. There we go. There we go. And then we can put our faucets on, like so, and like so. And then I think what we'll do is we'll put these guys down next. And I want to put this Tinker Tank controller in somewhere. Can I put that up here? Will that... I don't know what that's going to do. I don't even know whether that's going to help. But we'll do that. And we need some building blocks. Something to stand on. Do I have anything? Some dirt. Some dirt. Do nicely. There we go, and we can finish off this smeltery now. We're actually going to make quite a decent size one, I think. Let me up, please. Yeah, it's going to be an alright size one. And I can already start smelting up my my ores, which means I'm going to double them, which is helpful. I think that is going to be it. We need 3, 6, 9, 12. So, I mean, that'll do. That's fine. That's a good size smeltery for starting off with. So, all we got to do is grab ourselves some of this lava. There we go. Take that, and we'll take that as well. I should have two buckets in there, I believe. No? Oh, okay. Well, let's get some more smelting up. Why not? And then we can get some of our ores doubling up as well. So we can take this. What have we got? Iron ore dust. We'll take that, and we will double that and make a stack of 64. Easy. Seriously, dude. Seriously. I mean, come on. I'm hiding. I'm crouching. You can't see me. He's inspecting my handiwork. I can see that. He's going to kill me, but it's fine. It's fine. It's not an issue. It's fine. Right, let's get over there. Let's take this dude out because he's annoying me. There we go. Thank you. Right, okay, so now we're doubling up this is good, and that's what the windows are for, look, so you can see that. All we need to do is place down our thingamabob here and this guy here. I can't remember what they're called, but we're going to place those down just there and just there. And if I remember correctly, in the quests, we had Tinker Pal, there we go. And we completed this one, which got us all of these things. Plus, we get one loot chest and one half a heart. So, yeah, let's claim that. Let's claim. Thank you very much. Indeedy, that half a heart I might be able to make use of. Let me put these into there. Is that the tough rod? Yeah, we got the wide guard and the axe head. Nothing really special there. Let me just make sure. Yeah, I've picked everything up. Have I got a half a heart somewhere else? I'm sure I have, and I might be able to gain an extra life then, if it works. No. Yeah, there we go. Extra life? Alright, okay. So, it only works with hardcore, and I'm not on hardcore. So that's no good. Never mind. It's alright. It's all good. Seriously? Who was that? He, like, shot me and then ran away. Let's get rid of all this stuff then. Right, let's go and check on the old mycelium over here. Let's see if we've actually got anything of use. Doesn't look good, does it? Ah, witch water! Yes! So why is it... Why do that to me? Right, you need to... I need this guy. Pick you up. Break you out. There you go. Put you down. And then put you down like so. Like that. And then put that there. See, it doesn't say that it's changing. But there we go. We do have some soul sand now. How weird is that? That one changed. And the rest haven't. I find that really odd. Take that guy out and put that down. And spider, come on. I don't mind killing you because it's a task, but jeez. Right. Let's put that down. Do that. Can we get more witch water? I'm going to take you out of there and put you into there. See, it doesn't say it's changing as well, which is quite misleading, if I'm honest. It is quite misleading. Right, how are we doing for food? It looks like our food's not going to help us out today. Never mind. Ah, fermenting. There we go. Yes! It's working! How are we doing for food, anyway? Let's Let's find out. Oh, we've got one epic bacon left. Some zombie jerky. Let's put that into there. You can eat spider eyes, but you don't want to. What have we got in the loot chest? Dark steel, not bad. Some more nether quartz. Nothing really that great, if I'm honest. That's nearly done. That isn't done. Why was it playing me up like that? I don't get it. Let's take this guy out of here. What I'll do is I'll make some more wooden barrels, and I'll spread them along here, I think. I think that's the best thing to do. Right, give me that. Quick. Right, there we go. We've got two soul sand now. Cool. Okay, so if we put these in the smeltery, they should smelt up and make the soul dust, I think it was called. I think. What I need to do is do an inventory dump. So let's get rid of all of this. All of that. You guys can go, you can go, you can go, you can go. Oh, really? Okay. Let's get rid of all this. Is there a storm coming? Yeah. Why is my siren not working? And this is where I received lag. Okay, well, that's fine. Video settings, animations. Let's just turn them all off because I don't get lagged then. And it just makes life easier. There we go, that's fine. So, I thought I see a squid in there then. So let's put some of this into here. Done. I need to put that there so that I'm able to cool down when I need to. And, right, we're just waiting for this soul sand, and then we should be able to make what we're after, which is the, yeah, there we go, the vile dust. And now we should be able to make the cables that I was talking about in the last episode. Right, so I think that's that. I might need some glass, so let's just go out here. Grab that glass, because I can't remember whether that was part of the recipe or not. And if we type in pipe here. Pipe, it's that guy with the slabs, which I don't have. I don't have the slabs. I've got them here. There they are. Okay. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do that. That gives me six. Moving things around. Very nice indeedy. Thank you very much. That is that quest finally completed. So we can claim whatever we're going to get out of here. Is that basic survival completed now? I feel like it is. So I get a choice. Energy conduit, liquid pipe, transfer pipe. I'm taking that bad boy. And that is that done. I've done Tink a Pow. We're going to have to make the engineer's manual. Yeah, I get all of this. Better tools. And I get obsidian and a soul forged steel. Interesting. I want this. I want that quest. I want more health. I'm freezing up in here. This is crazy. Okay, so I got hypothermia. I've got hypothermia from being too cold. And it's gonna kill me. Brilliant. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! I don't want to be out there! How's this working? Is my inside being protected now? Now that I've put a roof on it. Looks like it is. Looks like it's working for me, so that's good news. Okay. So, the next thing to do. It's time to make a transfer node, I think. And automatically start producing lava. So, there we go. So it's just two redstone, two stone, a chest, and just a normal chest. That's fine. Right, we've got redstone in there. I don't know what that's doing in there. Two stone and just a chest, which I should have one already. No, okay. Let's take four of you. Let's do eight. We'll make eight, and we'll make a bunch of chests. That's not a problem. Let's do this. There we go. That gets me that. And then I should be able to just go like this. Gets me four transfer nodes, which is nice. Which means I can then set up automatic cobble gen. Right, I'm going to have to get rid of these guys. There we go. Wow, that wind is terrible. Right, so if I put this like that, and then take these pipes and run one like so. Yeah, there we go. That is filling up automatically with cobble. So that is just going to constantly produce lava for me. And also, once I get enough, which I might have, we've got yellowite, gold, aluminium dust, silver, lead, tin. There it is. Oh, I'm so close. But I could double that in the smeltery, could I not? Whoa. Where's all my ores gone? Hold on. Oh, we need to... Oh! To have the smeltery working perfectly, we need to clear the roof off. Otherwise, sand can get inside and it ruins it. Brilliant! Alright, I didn't know that. Right, where's the uranium? I've got it. Can I put the uranium in the smeltery and double it up? It looks like I can. So if I put that in there, I may be able to double it up enough. What's 7 to 7 is 14, right? So I may be able to double it enough that I can put one underneath here, and hopefully that gives it times 20 like it does in Sky Factory. If not, it might be the Yellorium block that you need, but we'll give it a go. Let's just see. That's doubled up, so I only get 7 ingots. So it doesn't work. Okay, never mind. I was hoping it was going to work, but not to worry. But anyway, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it there. Hopefully you have enjoyed. If you have, then please do hit that like button down below. Also, once again, if you're new to my channel, you know what to do. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and do all that good stuff for me, because like I say, it's really helping out the channel a lot, and I really do appreciate all your guys' support. It's just amazing. So thank you very much. I love you all. But yeah, this has been Forever Stranded. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Stomp the Bean. Good.